Your headlines at 3 p.m. KwaZulu-Natal Premier Sihlezikalala says that the provincial government will continue to assess the damage that the latest floods have caused in the province. Johannesburg Mayor Mpopalatsi says that the city needs 26 billion rand to stabilize the power supply. The city of Johannesburg is hosting its first ever energy indaba. And South Africa has recorded 3,220 new cases of COVID-19 in the latest reporting cycle. The positivity rate standing now at 16.7%.